Hello. Arbaaz, is there planning to promote your movie in Bigg Boss?
Maybe there's a possibility, but I don't know. The producers have to go to the channel and request them. I don't think it's the channel's decision as to whether there's space for any promotion. We would love to, but we can work on that, yeah. Why not? We have to see whether there's any other film releasing around the same time and whether there's a window to promote our film there. Yeah, but love to. It would be great. काफी सीजन्स फॉलो किए हैं मतलब सारे नहीं देखता हूँ कभी मतलब इफ आई कैन मैनेज टू वॉच आई वॉच बट आई डू एंजॉय इट इट्स नाइस लवली आई लाइक हाँ बिल्कुल किया था
सनी हाय इस बार आप बिग बॉस देख रहे हैं और कितना देखना पसंद करते
हैं आई हैव द सेम आंसर अगर मुझे चांस मिलता है मैं देखती हूँ एंड How was it? What was your second question? Oh, okay. You know, I follow everybody on social media, seeing what the updates are, and I like reading the headlines of kya kya drama hua house mein. Then I go and watch it for that particular episode. So I enjoy watching it. I love social experiments. I think that it's a fascinating thing to watch on national television, like most people.
Arbaaz, nice to see you in a lead romantic role. How was it romancing Sunny Leon and how did you break the ice?
Good question. See the movie. I'm pretty... I'm pretty shocked from my own career. I've been in 1996 mein apna debut kiya Darar mein. As an actor in a negative character and all that. And 20 years later, I'm playing like a romantic lead with Sunny Leone. Wow! So, I was never going to refuse this film. So, don't even ask me why I did it or why I didn't do it. I really enjoyed the experience and it's like she's wonderful. When I met Mila, she's such a warm-hearted and she's so focused, dedicated for a